I'm Bannon Teo. I have 4 children, 7 grandchildren. Previously, another doctor mentioned that I can't walk forever. But now I want to prove to him that I can walk. So after I went to Batam, I think it's after taking the food, I keep on vomiting non-stop until next day. I took the early boat back. I came back to see 2 doctors, but still can't cure. I've been lying on the bed for 2 weeks. So admitted to a hospital. Staying there for so many months, they say I totally cannot cure. I can't even get up. So later I went to Mao Yi. Lucky, this doctor, Kenneth Ng, is very good. He tried to save my life.
Madam Teo has a history of heart failure for many years, and her heart function has been weak, but she has been able to be managed successfully on medical therapy for a long time. So however, about 2 years ago, around June, she started having her heart failure symptoms actually worsen, and she had recurrent admissions for heart failure. And in the intensive care unit, she had to be put on an intra-aortic balloon pump to help support the function of the heart, because the heart was so weak then. If they had to turn off the balloon pump, she would definitely die. So the left ventricular assist device actually takes over the function of the left ventricle, and it sucks the blood out from the left ventricle and pumps the blood through the pump to the aorta.
After Dr. Kenneth diagnosed me my condition, a few days later, those specialists, they operated on me. After surgery, I've been staying in Mao Yi for 3 months. The staff there are very friendly.
The left ventricular assist device can be used in 3 scenarios. Basically, a bridge to transplant, destination therapy, and bridge to recovery.
Previously, another doctor from another hospital mentioned that I can't walk forever. But with the LVAD, I can walk. Walking to market, play mahjong, shopping. My life is still the same. I still can do all the activities.
She's able to walk around like a normal person, do her normal daily activities, travel to wherever she wants, go on holiday. So it's a really total different quality of life and state of health compared to when she first presented to us.
Elva is very convenient because I only carry the battery when I go out. Then when I come back, I need to change to the battery.
Most people think that heart failure is not as serious as a heart attack, that they are usually more familiar with the idea of having a heart attack and being very dangerous and can die from a heart attack. Not many people know that actually the dangers of heart failure are even much higher than a heart attack, and the survival of heart failure patients is probably very similar to that of a cancer patient. So it is as deadly as cancer. Most of the patients with advanced heart failure, they have a very poor quality of life. So in these type of patients, by offering them a left ventricular assist device, we can actually change their quality of life dramatically by returning them back to a normal status. And not only that, is that we will be able to improve their survival from this heart failure dramatically.
I'm most grateful for Dr. Kenneth Ng for saving my life.